Well, US Vice President Kamala Harris has suffered an embarrassing moment. She was clapping along to a Puerto Rican protest song before stopping when she was told the lyrics were aimed at her. During a visit to San Juan last week, Ms. Harris visited a community centre where a group of local musicians were playing. There she is, excitedly clapping, before an aide told her the band's translated lyrics. Oh dear. The vice president filmed folding her arms and then nodding her head for the remainder of the song.